two little feet would come running into our bedroom almost every night. Her soft little face would be wet from her tears, and her little heart pounding with fright. She'd hold out her arms, then she'd climb in beside us. In a small voice we'd hear her remark, saying, "Mommy and Daddy, can I sleep here with you? 'Cause Jeannie's afraid of the dark." One day in the summer, we took some flowers to place on some old family graves. Jeannie said, "Mommy, ain't it dark in the ground? Oh, Daddy, I'd be so afraid." Then she looked up at her daddy and me and said something that broke both our hearts. She said, "When I die, please don't bury me, 'cause Jeannie's afraid of the dark."